The Southern Plateau. A plateau is a high land which is almost flat at the top. Hence it is called a tableland. The Southern Plateau lies to the south of Northern Plains. The Southern Plateau appears triangular in shape. The Southern Plateau extends from the Aravalli Hills in the west to the Rajmahal Hills in the east and to the Cardamom Hills in the south. The Southern Plateau is bounded by a chain of hills on its eastern and western sides. These are Eastern Ghats and Western Ghats. The Southern Plateau is divided into two unequal parts by the Narmada River. The part towards the north is called Central Highlands, and the part towards the south is called Deccan Plateau. The Central Highlands are further divided into two parts, the Malwa Plateau and the Chota Nagpur Plateau. The Malwa Plateau is in the northwest of Central Highlands. It is located between the Aravalli Hills and Vindhya Hills. It includes parts of Rajasthan and Madhya Pradesh. Malwa Plateau has black soil, which is good for growing cotton and oil seeds. The Chota Nagpur Plateau. The Chota Nagpur Plateau is in the northeast part of Central Highlands. This part is very rich in minerals like iron, coal, manganese, and mica. Some of the India's major coal mines like Dhanbad and Jharia in Jharkhand, Giridih in Bihar, Raniganj in West Bengal are located in this region. The Chota Nagpur Plateau is also very rich in forest wealth. The Deccan Plateau. The Deccan Plateau covers the largest part of the Southern Plateau. Deccan Plateau mostly contains black soil, which is good for growing cotton and sugarcane. Many rivers like Mahanadi, Godavari, Krishna, Kaveri, Narmada and Tapi flow through Deccan Plateau. River Godavari is regarded as one of the most sacred rivers of the South. Most of the rivers in the Deccan Plateau are seasonal. They are rain-fed and dry up during summer. The rivers of the Deccan Plateau form a number of waterfalls. Jog Falls on the river Saravati is the highest waterfall in India. The Mettur Dam on the river Kaveri, the Nagarjuna Sagar Dam on the river Krishna and Hirakud Dam on the river Mahanadi are famous dams. Deccan Plateau is very rich in minerals like iron, gold, and mica. The plateau is sometimes called storehouse of minerals. Two gold mines, Kolar Gold Mine and Hatti Gold Mine in this plateau are in Karnataka. The Deccan Plateau has beautiful hill stations like Kodaikanal and Ooty. We will discuss more in part 2. Thank you for watching.